Okay, in this video, I'm going to show you how to create an asset group by adding in a new data or value into this asset group. The same thing will apply to asset type because both of them having the same interface. So what you need to do, go to hamburger, asset master, asset group if you want to create asset group, and then asset type if you want to create an asset type. So create the asset group, click the plus sign, new. Okay, just key ID asset include computer, printer, click update. That's it.